Coronation Street spoilers, Liz McDonald star hints Jim McDonald WILL in shock twist. Coronation Street fans could be about to get a big shock with the potential death of Jim McDonald in the coming weeks. Today, Beverly Callard opened up on This Morning about exit rumors surrounding Liz McDonald's husband. Coronation Street fans are gripped by the current McDonald storyline on the ITV soap. Liz McDonald, played by Beverly Callard, is currently being duped by her ex-husband Jim McDonald, Charles Lawson, and his new love interest, Hannah Gilmore, Hannah Ellis Ryan. The soap matriarch believes Hannah is her daughter who died at childbirth after the newcomer claimed it was a horrid case of misidentification. Hannah has told Liz she needs money for life-saving treatment, but it is all a rouse to get some quick cash for her and Jim. With Liz seemingly unaware of the backstabbing and lies, Beverly appeared on This Morning earlier today to detail what has been going on with the gripping storyline. Philip Schofield was keen to get to the bottom of current rumors, saying Jim is being written out at the climax of the tale, which soap fans know almost certainly means death. Beverly teasingly replied, "It's got to be Liz. But I think there's a long time to go before that could or would happen." Philip could barely believe his ears and pressed her to confirm whether she accidentally just revealed the ending of the plot. But cheeky Beverly simply replied how she didn't confirm or deny anything. Nevertheless, Coronation Street fans have a lot to look forward to in the coming weeks. Beverly admitted, "Bosses said, your daughter is coming back from the dead and you think, okay, I'm not too sure about this. But the way they've done it, there are more twists and turns on the way and it's fantastic to play." Beverly also appeared to confirm a potential rekindling for Liz and Jim, saying they can't stay away from each other for too long. Liz has been forming a romantic connection to Johnny Connor, Richard Hawley, but the pair only had one quick moment of passion before he returned to his wife. But it seems there could be consequences for their fling now Jim knows what happened. Beverly said, she's so vulnerable as well because of the Liz and Johnny thing. She's feeling dejected and lonely, and of course there's this attraction with Liz and Jim and they cannot fight that at all. Jim just begins to think, Johnny cannot have Liz. I will not let that happen.